You go, folks. Enjoy my world-famous fricassee. Grandma!
Someone's been cooking my recipe. And they're doing it wrong!
What are you doing here?
Saving my recipe for my bumbling grandson.
Ow! I didn't do it! It was him!
What? Oh, you're not pinning this on me. You said you didn't care if it was ready or not.
Okay, I admit it, but what's the big deal?
Ow! The big deal is when the chum's not cooked for exactly 24 hours, it causes severe tummy trouble.
You fed us undercooked chum?
Tear him apart, people!
I've had it, and I'm not gonna take it anymore! Not the napkins!
He got what he deserved, that's what I think.
Run! It's on fire! It's all burning! Run!
My restaurant!
My fan base!
I hope you learned your lesson, genius.